If only I were president of the United States, I'd show the whole world its mistakes.